Okay, now I just signed a contract that's gonna change the way I live my life from now. As you saw in the thumbnail, I'm gonna quit triathlon. It's a surrealistic feeling to post this, but at the same time, it feels pretty good actually. 2016 was the year I decided that I wanted to be as good as possible in triathlon. I was selected to be a part of national team in 2018, and I felt that the future was bright. Unfortunately, injuries came one after another. So instead of prepare myself for the important races, I had to fight really hard just to be able to get to the start line. Sometimes that's okay, but when you have it like this 9 out of 10 times, you have to take a step back and see what you are doing. If you want to be a world-class triathlete, you need a body that tolerates a lot of training and tolerates a lot of running. I have now realized that my body maybe not tolerates the amount of running which is required if you want to be a world-class triathlete. So that's the reason why I'm done with triathlon. I'm not done because I've lost my motivation, I'm done because I'm realistic. I know that the risk of getting injured again is very big, and I don't want to waste one more year. I either want to change focus and use all the knowledge I've learned the recent years to be as good as possible in cycling. I've been very privileged to be a part of the national team the last 4 years, and I have grown a lot as an athlete and I've learned a lot. It's of course very sad to say goodbye to the team, the coaches, and last but not least my friends on the team, but I know this is the right decision for me now. I have to listen to myself and do what's best for me. And now the best for me is to change focus after several years with lots of training and almost no competitions due to injuries. I think it's important for me now to set some new goals, start work towards them and achieve them next summer. And as I shown in the beginning of the video, I am now signed with a bike team that I'm gonna release very, very soon, so stay tuned. I actually believe that I can be a pretty good cyclist, and I'm super motivated and ready to attack the challenge. I'm also gonna continue with some swimming and running because I think it's important to get the high volume that I'm used to. So who knows, maybe you see me on the start line on 70.3 someday. And I know it has been quiet from me the last couple of weeks, maybe months, I can't remember, because I've had a lot to think of and it has not been an easy decision to take. But I'm of course gonna keep up with YouTube, make content and show you guys how it is to go from a triathlon career to a cycling career, and I'm really looking forward to take you guys with me on the journey. And to end this video, I have to say thank you to everyone that has been involved in my triathlon career. It wouldn't be the same without you, and I hope you will continue the journey with me. GG, see you in the next one. Stress. Daniel, Katele. Ungarökebra utanför fritidsgården. Chakisen står och dyrkar något av blåsen.